It's Tuesday, so it's video day. Hey everybody, it's Tuesday, so it's video day. That's the day that it is, and it's video day, so let's do this thing. I got some stuff in the mail this week. I got all kinds of good stuff in the mail. I got this just today. I got Comics Are Dying, The Brief History of the Comic Industry, forward by Mark Waid, from Lewis Southard. I haven't got to read it yet because it literally came in the mail today, but it's a comic about a brief history of the comic book industry. So, yeah, I got that from Zoop. Look forward to checking that out. So that'll be cool. Got this from Kickstarter. Be Yourself. Oh, not like that. It's a book about, like, autism and all that kind of stuff, so that's pretty cool, because I have a son with autism, and I myself have autism, so, yeah, that's pretty cool. Let's see, I got this from, also from Zoop, Age of Kanan. Why is there not a name on the cover? There should always be names on the cover. By Nir Levy. Yeah, it just looked cool, so I got it. Had kind of like a Tradmore kind of vibe to it. And I like Tradmore. I don't even 100% even know what it's about. Let's see. For fans of 300, Vinland Saga, Berserk, Tales of Tales, and The Storyteller. Yeah, don't even 100% know what it's about. But it looked cool, so I got it. It wasn't very expensive, so I look forward to checking that out. And also, I got from Joseph Smolke, I got copies of One Last Trick, which is a comic that he was pitching around New York, I believe, if I understand correctly. And this is a little preview, Ashcan. I got a few copies of this. I'll have these at my table. I'll probably sell them for like a buck or something, or maybe even just give them away with sales. I don't know what I'm going to do. It's like 6 pages. It's not like a very... Not 6 pages. What is this like? I don't know. It might be 6 pages. It's not very bit long. It's a little ash can. So I'll probably... I don't know what I'll sell it for. But if you come to my shows for a while, I'll probably have them because I got a bunch of copies. Or maybe they'll sell super quick. Who knows? And I won't have them past the first show I do, which is this weekend. I'll talk about that in a minute. So that's what's going... That's what came in the mail. What else is going on? Nothing in stores this week from me. But there's stuff in stores, that recently came out. American Psycho from Sumerian, Vixen NYC, from DC Comics, Luchaverse, Catalyst, and Endless over on Comixology. Over on Webtoon, there's Urban Animal and Nexus Point. Over on Kickstarter, there's Demon City. It's got like 9 days left, so go check that out. It's already funded, I believe. So, if you want to get in on that, go back it. This weekend, I will be at the 757 Cards and Collectibles show in Virginia Beach. It's this week, Saturday and Sunday, both. A bunch of athletes and sports stars and wrestling stars will be there. Shane Douglas, Johnny Swinger, and Barry Horowitz. I know those names, but there's a bunch of like pro sports athletes that I don't know the names of because I don't follow that much sports. November 9th, I'm going to be at Rice in Richmond. And in December 14th and 15th, I'll be at Ocean City Comic Con in Ocean City, Maryland. That is what's going on with me this week. So check out all that stuff. There's links below to everything I talked about. There's links below for the store. It's where I sell my comics. Comics I lettered and comics I wrote. And check that out. There's links to my Etsy store where I sell buttons I make from old comics. There's links to everything I talk about. So yeah, check all that out. And yeah, check all that out. And I will see you all next week where we'll do this again. Because I said I'm gonna do it every week for this year, and probably just keep doing it after this year too. I don't know. We'll see. But anyway, thank y'all. Have a good week, and bye-bye.